What'd you find?
Nothing.
Wait.
What did you find?
We're all clear.
Got anything? I'm not having much luck.
Nothing yet either.
Go check over there. I've got this side.
Got it.
clear so far. How about you?
Same. Hmm?
Okay.
Shit. What was that?
Okay, where to? What's this? Wow, that is pretty dark. Seems like Burns' crew had about as much luck as me with this treasure.
Huh? No, no, no! Holy shit!
Shot your head off.
Sam, you're okay.
Yeah, nothing I can't walk away from. It's good to see you're alive, little brother. Come on, we got a treasure to find.
Hold up, man. I mean, what are we doing?
What do you mean?
I mean, our supplies are at the bottom of the Indian Ocean.
Okay, so we go steal some from Nadine's army.
Yeah, and there's that. We're going up against an army.
We've been holding our own so far.
While being marooned in the middle of nowhere.
We were trying to get here, remember?
We had an escape plan. Just hear me out. Crazy suggestion. Let's go down there and at least secure one of Rafe's boats.
The boats can wait. You want to know what we're doing here? We are buying my life back. Okay, and we're going to do that by stepping into that jungle and finding Libertalian.
You even seen any signs of a massive pirate colony? Because I sure the hell haven't.
It's a little late to start developing doubts, don't you think?
Look, can we at least acknowledge the chance that maybe Avery's idea for a secret pirate utopia didn't pan out? And maybe we're just swept up in this fantasy when instead we should be looking for a real way to save you.
I'm gonna scour this island inch by inch if I have to until I find that treasure. Now, if you're confused about what you're doing here, then you can go home, Nathan.
Wait, wait, wait. I can go home? Are you kidding me? Do you have any idea what I put on the line to get you here?
About what I put on the line, okay? The last 15 years of my life.
This has nothing to do with that.
It has everything to do with that.
What? Holy crap.
You still want to go home?
Let's just see what else we can find.
Be damned.
Off to a good start.
Yeah, let's just hope the rest of it isn't buried under centuries of dirt and rock.
Glass half full of the booze.
This way, Nathan.
Sam, up here.
We're coming.
Well, no one's home.
This place has seen better days, huh?
Yeah, the roof could use some work. Let's just hope it doesn't come down on our heads.
Ugh. Sam, this way.
Okay, I'm through.
Ah, yeah, that's not happening.
Hey, Nathan, I think there's a way through here. Come on, this way. Steve. It's a good workout for my quads. Look at this place. This is no straw hut.
Yep. Some honest-to-God masonry in here.
Where'd those masons come from? I mean, your average ship might have some good carpenters among them, and coopers, but not masons. Man, what I wouldn't give for a camera.
We have one.
Shut your mouth. You serious?
Yeah, yeah. It's on the boat with the rest of our stuff.
Oh, thanks. Come on. Oh, feels good to stretch out again.
Yeah, you said it. There's a crate. I got an idea. Here we go. Heads up!
All right, we're in business. You're gonna want to see this.
No houses. Wide street. Clearly a commercial district of some kind.
Yes, thank you for that, Nathan. Come on. What do you see?
You just want to hear me say it, don't you?
Really want to hear you say it.
All right. Libertalia.
Libertalia! The long-lost legendary pirate utopia discovered after 300 years by one Samuel Drake.
And
his younger, slightly less charming brother who happened to be tagging along for the ride. You know, I always knew you'd make something of yourself one day.
Yeah, just so you know, it's not my first lost city.
You should just enjoy the moment. So where do you want to start?
How about that building right over there?
Oh, you mean the one with the massive guard tower?
Yeah, I say we go see what it was guarding.
Works for me.
This is